come back down to featherweight. I'd love it. You know what I mean? That's a, hey, he reckons that he's a man of the featherweight division. And again, I got the strategy. I'm obviously tough. And I'm a whole different beast to what he's used to in this division. So if he wants to come back down, welcome. I would love it. So yeah, let's go with 155. Done, you said it. Let's do it. 155, we make it happen.
Alex Volkanovski and still UFC featherweight champion.
While we're waiting for the next fight, one for the contender, let's do it. We've got a couple of months. I'll stay here if I have to. I'm keen. Always East of Winter.